Begin with some breaking news. A mass shooting at a bowling alley in Illinois. Three people killed, three others hurt at the Don Carter Lanes in Rockford. It's about an hour and a half outside of Chicago. Police believe right now this was a random attack. A person of interest has been taken into custody. Police have not released any details about the shooter or the victims. We will, of course, continue to follow developments on air and online at clickondetroit.com.